Human race, yet they'll never know the face of Spectreman.